So yeah, there's been some big changes. I haven't got to play as much guitar as I really wanted to play, but hopefully that's going to change now. Things have started to settle down a bit. There's been a new baby in the house. And he's almost a year old now, so everything should be starting to settle down a small bit. So what have I spent my time doing? Well, I've played a small bit of guitar. I haven't played as much as I would have liked to have played. But that is all going to change now, because I'm going to start putting weekly updates here to see how I'm getting on. It's, like I said before, this is not going to be for lessons, it's for myself really, and so I can look back at this. If somebody else is in the same position, they can go through the same thing. So at the moment, the last time I was talking to you, I was talking about pentatonics, and I changed my mind about it afterwards. I messed with it for a while and I changed my mind and I went back to it again. So I've incorporated using pentatonics along with three note per string scales, and I'm doing the whole lot in A minor. Just picked one particular key and just did that. I suppose I should really pick E, shouldn't I? But I'll just make life harder for myself and pick A minor. So I'm going to do that, and it's sequences is what I'm really starting out with. Is to obviously memorize all the positions, the five pentatonic positions and the seven three note per string positions, and then have as many sequences practiced of those so I can just go from anywhere on the neck, up the neck, you know, down, across, the whole lot, in as many different types of sequences as possible. Alternate picking obviously has to be looked at. Economy picking, I've started to kind of really look at economy picking as well, because it's a means to an end really, it does help. And there's another type of picking I'm trying to look at as well. I can't even think of the name of it. Hybrid picking, using the fingers as well. So I'm going to be practicing that. I'll put up a video every week of just showing what I'm at myself, where we are and what's happening. And hopefully it can be of some use to somebody, but it's going to be of use to me, so I can look back at this afterwards. So yeah, I'll throw a few other little clips up as well to make it more interesting, maybe once a week as well. Yeah, so I need to practice with the software that I have, and I haven't had much practice over the last year, so now that things have quieted down a small bit, I'm going to actually have a chance to mess around with this stuff. So yeah, I'm just, you can look forward to anyway, a weekly update guitar-wise, and possibly kind of a weekly kind of a blog thing as... If I come across something, I'll stick it up. But I'll stick something up anyway. So yeah, hopefully this is going to be a regular thing now again. I've said this before, but I mean it this time. So we'll see how far we can go from there.